Today, we're going to show you a tool that you can utilize simply, securely, and without risk to demonstrate how easily someone can exfiltrate data from your enterprise network. All right, Dennis, take it away.
All right, thanks, Dan. Yeah, so let's say I'm a hacker or doing something nefarious within an enterprise and I gain access to a workstation. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to exfiltrate some data. And let me show you exactly how we're going to do this, right? So let me just go full screen on this. So I'm running an exfiltration tool. So on the left column here, I have some text or some data that I, you know, did a little reconnaissance, grabbed some data, and I'm going to carve it up and going to fire it out using a DNS tunnel. On the right side here, what you're going to see is the DNS log of the data that's being received. And then in the bottom here, the data as it's being reconstructed. So multiple different ways you can push the data. But the thing is here, I can carve up the data into different size payloads, as well as I can inject delay into the transmission of that data, the exfiltration. So I can, you know, kind of hide it within other packets, right? And this is all going to be done through DNS. So I'm going to send the request, and what you'll see over here, it's sending. And generally what happens is, you know, the receiving end is going to, you know, possibly not send all the data right off the bat. So sometimes you have to send it, or it will send it multiple times until it receives confirmation that that data has been successfully received. And you can see here that the data has been successfully received. Even if, let's say, I make smaller payload, add a bit of time in the transmission to try to sneak it out the door, if I do that, well, you know, it's still going to do it. It's still going to send it, you know, no matter what. It's just going to push that data out the door. And there you go. There you go, Dan. Very easy to exfiltrate data using a DNS tunnel.